Hi, today I'm going to be showing you how to solve two-step equations. The first step is getting rid of the coefficient. We can do that by using the property of equality. Then we have negative 1n equals 10. The next step is to do the same thing to the coefficient.
Wait, what do we do with it?
That would make the answer n equals 11. Now we check it by doing negative 1 times 11, our solution, plus 1 equals 11. Thank you.